in a town south of Dover, Tasmania, which is a town south of everywhere I know, lived a boy named Felix Granger. Felix Granger, the finger picking boy. His mama works in the restaurant that serves the best sweet pie in town, and sometimes off in the corner, Felix makes the most amazing sound. The man and his mustache finished dinner, and he thought, why not indulge in some dessert? He ate a little pie, and from the corner came a lullaby, the sweetest finger picking he'd ever heard. He said, son, I'm a big shot from the city, and everybody who likes me calls me Big Al. I think you got something special, my dear boy. The best finger picking in this big old land. Show me! Now every time Felix tours back through Hobart, he'll always make that special trip to hold his mama for a while and eat some of that sweet old pie, sometimes play in that corner for a bit.